hunting a cornfield is something that I've always wanted to do. This year, Brady called me mid-October and said he had got a freshly cut cornfield, and I instantly jumped on the chance to hunt them on corn. It was something that I've always wanted to do, and it couldn't have worked out any better.
Here.
I'll take that. Get him, Terry. They are coming. Kill.
As you can see from the clips and the audio, and the wind was unbelievable. It's the windiest I've ever hunted. There's decoys falling over. We consistently had to go and stand them up. But one thing that it did do was keep the birds right on the deck. We had an amazing hide with all the corn, and the birds decoyed the best I've ever seen.
I tried to zoom in on the legs so I could see if they got bands, but Dusty ain't stealing them. he's alive. It's a goose. It's not going to hurt you, bud. That's going blooper reel. Arizona.
Well, it's October 11th. The pile pretty much says it itself. Freshly cut cornfield last night. They're actually still finishing it up over in front of us. Huge thanks to Brady Kingland, Harvester Outfitters, good friend. We've hunted him many times before, but he found this field last night, got permission. We had a plan, and the plan executed absolutely perfect. The birds worked amazing. We shot a five-man limit. There's really nothing else to say. Remington is probably his first solo hunt, and 30 plus, 40 degrees, whatever he ended up doing. Terry helped a bit. You got to give Terry a big round of applause there.